After integrating Firebase into your Flutter app and have encountered an error like this when trying to run your app on an Android emulator, saying that execution failed for task app map debug source set paths, what you only need to do is to simply head over to your Android level build Gradle file, look for the Google Services dependency, and update it to 4.3.14. Now save the file and let's run the app again. And there you go. Problem is solved.